jedziemy z przyzwaniem. Powiedz im, żeby zaczynali, to może się jeszcze uzbroimy, bo widzę, że... No już. Muszę tu podejść, żeby im powiedzieć, czy co?
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Cauldron Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul sin, mind fry, act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summer Name.
Making me look bad in front of Saga, bro.
Let's try that again.
Kurde, nie wiem, czy dziadki dociągną do końca tej piosenki. Może być ciężko. Shit. Kurde, nie zdążyłem. No raczej szybciej zabijać po prostu. I rzucać racę.
Right now. It's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt. Show strong a crowd.
fuck. Shit. Jakiś granat by się tu przydał. No kurde, no. Nie mam tego. Nie, no sorry, ale nie zdążyłem. Ta piosenka coś powoli leci, a mi się ammo kończy i wszystko. I co, od początku zajebiście. Dobra. Jeszcze z tych, wiecie. Fakt, ktoś mnie pobije takim mocnym ciosem. kurde, za dużo w tego jednego trzeba wpakować. Ale mamy ammo. Dobra, strykacz jest.
I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real?
Teraz historia Alana
Wake'a. So where the fuck is he?
Za około 10 dni najpotężniejsza rakiet w historii ludzkości dookoła Ziemi. Lot najpotężniejszy, brakowało mi czasownika.
That was back. I wasn't able to escape. The dark presence had stopped me.
Czemu?
I had seen the title page of another manuscript. Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar. Important. I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger.
Alan Wake is dzisiaj gościem.
I was back, and I hadn't forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our houseman, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake. The musical.
O, musical teraz będzie. Podobno jest jedna z lepszych misji.
But instead of talking, we'll sing it.
You grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Who, you? So true.
So here.
Gdzie mam iść teraz? Kawałek muzyczny. Drabina, czekajcie. Że muszę światło zapalić w tym. Aucie chyba. Ale skąd je wziąć? Nie tak. O jest, czekajcie. Tu było światło? O jest.
he could write a story like Tom Zane before him, and maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway.
Misja, kurde, akcji. Jeszcze jedno uderzenie i ginę. Nie! Jezu święty. Już chyba koniec, co? Aha, mogę się uleczyć, to git, dobra. Byłem niedoleczony co ciągle i ten, a teraz już jest git. Safe. Iść głębiej. We need to go deeper, Alan.
See that coming. A vision.
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out. Again and again, until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
Koniec piosenki. Działo się. O, anti.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness. Lost in the
Hi, Swedish brothers, perkel. Ai, että nyt on kyllä, joo. Laita pojat.
Koniec części, moi drodzy. No dobra, jak tak koniec, to koniec.